on doing this.
All right, we just signed a waiver form because this is apparently the hottest wing in the country, some say. Mm-hmm. So we're really nervous. We're going to try this insanity hot wing, as you call it, right, Stephen?
That's correct.
All right. Our
insanity wing with our survivor package here.
All right, so grab a napkin, Brian. You get that bigger piece that we cut.
I've done this before. I did this right before the Super Bowl, so I'm no stranger to this. And I understand this wing might be a little bit hotter
than
it was last
time. I'm trying this one. I'm scared.
Oh, you took the little one?
Yeah, I took the little one.
You're a wuss.
This is my piece.
All right, you ready?
A lot of love one in that for you.
I'm scared.
Okay, we got to do this.
Okay.
You first.
No, you first.
You know, on second thought, we should have done weather first.
What
this is going to be. You going to be all right?
Can I spit it out?
You can't spit it out.
You have a shot of milk there. The sugar does help.
How much time do we have left in the show? Oh, my God, I can't speak. So that was a really hot wing. Oh, I just spread the heat around. That was awfully nice. So, to the shell. Let me tell you, this is a hot wing. Feel free to jump in any time here. It really burns. And you know the thing is, this is not going to get better for about 20 minutes or so, and it's actually going to get hotter for the next couple minutes. Isn't that right? Doesn't this get...
For the next 30 minutes, please. You got a shot glass and a T-shirt, guys. So, good job.
That's cool. In about 5 minutes, I don't look like that guy. Yeah, you okay?
I get the shot glass.
Right? You're right. Do you need an ambulance or something? Are you okay?
No, I'm good. Talk about the weather. It's cool.
All right. Can we take a look at your forecast now? I'm going to suffer through this. One last time. We'll come back in just a second. But we did have a front come through yesterday. I got to tell you, I am salivating uncontrollably right now.
My throat hurts.
We had some heavy clouds and some rain move through yesterday. The dry air is moving in behind that. Whew, we have cool air, which I'm going to let my mouth take part in here any moment now, running outside, and hopefully that'll cool us down a little bit. It's going to stay with us in a couple of times. Oh, good, 1 minute left. Fantastic. We have hot air coming, or moving out of our area, cool air coming in behind it. It's going to keep our temperatures down. We'll be the 50s and 60s this morning. We'll be warming up a little bit later on today. And people just tuning in have no idea what's going on right now. But a few clouds later on today, 72 by lunchtime today, 78 the high today with bright sun. Whew. And pleasant conditions. There's a final look at your 7-day forecast. Temperatures will be fantastic for at least a little while longer.
This sugar's supposed to help.
What is wrong with you?
It's hot!
She's over here shooting sugar packets.
Milk,
it's
sugar.
It's really hot. The milk is really helping, I have to say. But I've got beads of sweat on my forehead and on my face now. That's really good. Thanks for coming today.
Thank you very much.
Veronica,
thank
you.
But she's shooting sugar at the moment. So,
all right.
Thank you all for joining us.
Yeah,
thanks, guys.
We'll be back in about a few minutes.
Today's show is next.
We'll be better by our cut-in a little bit later on.
Have a great day.